Well, in Brooklyn, an NYPD officer sent to the hospital after a driver plowed into him. Investigators say cops tried to pull the man over for driving recklessly last night on Sutter Avenue in West New York. But instead of stopping, the 25-year-old driver accelerated toward one of the officers, hitting him. That officer suffered a leg injury. Police fired at the man, although no one was hit. The driver was taken into custody, and charges are still pending.